People like grapes.
This isn't that shirt. This is my life as a progress bar.
Today. Speed of push.
Oh, you're reading my RT poster.
Yeah, I was just going to say. Like...
And hello, everyone. While Joey's just, you know, spouting random quotes. I'm Mr. Warburg. That's Joey. This is another week of Iowa's 2016-2017 playthrough in NCAA 14. We're here because Wisconsin's coming to town. Down to Kinnick. For a, you know, little, I don't know where I'm going with this. I was going to make a name for the game, and I didn't have one in mind. Should be a fun game. It's the, what's the trophy? The Heartland Trophy. So it's a rivalry game. Iowa so far 2-0 in rivalry games. One of which was close. The other one was a blowout. Sorry, Iowa State. Get on our level. But hopefully, that's the wrong player. I loaded the right fucking roster. I specifically went in. Cut. Anyway, yeah, we're back, and hopefully the rosters are working. So yeah, so far we have the record right for the season. We've lost to different teams, but we do have the 5-2 record correct.
On paper, we're correct.
This isn't fucking right. That's not.
Whoa.
It better be fucking right when we're in the game, or I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, maybe
then you're gonna get salty, Warburg, and that's not the right kind.
Salt train.
You want maybe spicy. You don't want salty. Salty just dehydrates you and makes you feel like shit.
You sound like two types of Spice Girls here.
No.
Salty Warburg.
No.
What?
No. Get the fuck.
You're not all part of the Spice Girls?
There's a door right behind me. Please leave.
I can't.
You can get out.
You chained me here.
I did no such thing. Let's check the depth chart.
No whammies.
He better be an 89. Okay, he is. It's right. Just weird that that's what it shows as. Top players for home, and when Desmond King is on the fucking team.
Desmond King is God. Holy.
You saw that kick return, or that interception return.
Ogunbowale. Ogunbowale? Dude, you are the most foreign fucking...
Which is not a bad thing.
No. I mean, like,
it's just a really long name.
The name, I'm like, damn, son. School would have sucked. Spell your last name, kids. I don't wanna.
I'd rather not.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Can we just call me B?
Just call me B, son. B.
Damn. I don't think he talks like that.
No, he probably doesn't. He's very proper, probably.
But according to Trump, he's probably a bad hombre.
Oh.
That's fucking hilarious. I can't believe that happened in a debate.
He's just a bad hombre.
Oh, Jesus. Hillary's a nasty woman.
Who are you using to describe? Is Trump just falling apart?
He's just falling apart. It's hilarious. It's honestly to the point where, like, Steve fucking King is walking back his comments. Steve King. The guy who, like, said white people have done more in history than anybody. On live TV. He's walking back Trump's comments.
That's okay.
That's pretty bad. That's like,
it's saying a lot to... Damn.
But obviously during the break, we were, you know... I left the part in when we were talking about the trailer for Logan, which dropped today, just because we're dating this, because of course we fucking are. Oh, and apparently Xavier has Alzheimer's. In the movie.
What?
So get ready to cry.
No!
Get ready to just bawl your fucking eyes, your eyes out.
That's a lot.
Yep. So you got old man Logan... Having to deal with his, like, powers fading and this little girl who's, like, a clone, who's basically his daughter, and his father figure slash, like, best friend, the greatest mind ever, is just fading away slowly, like the rest of the world.
That's crazy, dude. Xavier gets
get ready
Alzheimer's?
For some emotional shit, people. Red Dead dropped. Well, the 100 Season 3 is on Netflix, which is the only news you need to fucking know about. November 16th, it hits Netflix.
December 10th? December 5th, High Man and... Castle comes out.
I have no idea what you're fucking talking about.
What? You're missing out on legendary fucking Amazon Prime fucking movie?
No idea. Oh, I'm going to watch Maggie this weekend.
Man in the High Castle?
Well, Man in the High Castle. You didn't say that.
I did. What
no,
did I
you
say?
Didn't. You said like
High Moon. Winter fucking.
You said like High Moon Studios, which is like doesn't Studios. Exist anymore.
Today it fucking does, Timmy. Hyrule Studios. Jesus. I was like, kick it back there some.
Speaking of Hyrule, I'm going to be, I donated some pieces to a Zelda charity thing this month.
Nice.
This weekend. friend of mine doing fundraising for surgery, doing a 24-hour marathon of Majora's Mask.
Oh, damn.
Maybe 24-hour. Basically getting all 24 masks. And then she's going to end the stream. Which also, it could be a 24-hour thing.
Mask an hour? That's pretty good.
Yeah. So that's going to happen. I donated some pieces for that. One of which is, of course, a Zelda-themed...
I hope it was.
...chest. It's one of the wood-burning pieces I've done. Burning, so I got to finish tomorrow.
Burning that fan wood.
And I got some awesome shit lined up with that. We are $300 of $750 to our goal for Extra Life.
Good. Damn, dude. Yep. I haven't even streamed yet. We're almost there.
Exactly. I'm going to have to eat that habanero pepper.
Yeah, before stream.
I'm not looking forward to it.
Dude, that's just a bunch of pain you spread onto yourself, man.
Yeah, it'll be not so great.
That shit's just going to hurt. Like, everything about that, like...
I may have to do
gonna
it.
Hurt.
Yeah.
I mean...
I may have to do it Saturday night so I can have a day to recover before I go to work.
Yeah, I think that would probably be a very good call. Go Badger, go Badger, go. Go Badger, go
Jump
Badger,
around.
Go.
Jump.
Don't. Jump nope.
No,
nope.
It's not. It's not Camp Randall.
Nope.
Oh, did you see that? No, that's Camp Randall. It's their thing at Camp Randall. Jump around.
Oh.
In their student section.
Camp Randall was swimming in Wisconsin?
That's their stadium.
Okay, I don't know. Sorry.
It's one of the most iconic stadiums in America.
Ah, clearly not to Joey.
Should be, though, because it's on my bucket list. The entire Big Ten is on my bucket list, except for Northwestern. Fuck Northwestern and Purdue. And maybe Indiana.
Wow.
And Rutgers.
Wow.
And Maryland.
So anywhere it's
basically
tough to
OG, basically OG Big Ten minus Rutgers. I mean, minus Purdue and Indiana. Because everyone else actually has pretty cool stadiums. Illinois, mostly because they just haven't kept it up to date.
Uh-oh.
But basically, if you don't suck and you're in the conference, I want to go to your stadium. That's what I'm saying. Because Kinnick's dope is getting a $90 million renovation.
Is it? Good.
That'll be done by 2019.
I feel like that's needed.
Yeah, it's going to fix the north end zone, basically put in some more like suite-style seats, and close in the corners of the end zone so it's not wide open. So it should make the place a lot louder.
Ooh. Iowa fans? Oh, damn, dude.
Because it's already a pretty loud place to play.
Yeah, if you made that fucking...
Oh, nice hole.
Thanks.
That's what I said to your mom last night.
Ah, damn it. I was like, you just shot faster than me there. I was like,
it's what I do.
I was like, oh, we had it. It's a softball toss.
So what have you been doing since last week, Joey?
Trying to live. Playing a lot of World of Warcraft. Item level 810. It's pretty solid, I think. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Doing some mythic raids maybe this week, so should be looking forward to that. But basically besides that, nothing really too exciting. Oh, that... So the night we did, that fucking, $1 million in the butt stream?
It's just $1 million, but... It's a sentence. $1 million, comma, but...
It's all together.
No. No.
No, Skylar ended up passing out at my house and puking all over my, driveway.
Oh, I'm sure that was fun.
That was cool. I was taking care of a big man. Nice job there, number 40. That was, fucking hilarious. Had a lot of fun, though.
So, yeah, we streamed $1 million, but in preparation for Extra Life. It's a card game from Rooster Teeth. We rocked a three-camera setup with two shotgun mics.
Worked pretty badass.
I liked it. We'll be doing that again on the actual Extra Life day, which is November 5th. And 6th, the links to that is all in the description below. So, you know, if Extra Life is your thing, definitely check it out. I just farted.
Oh, no.
It's a close room.
No.
And I had KFC.
No. Put that back in check.
Yeah, he got it.
Yeah, I definitely did, Tom. It stinks. You may have shit yourself.
No, I didn't. I can feel it.
You can feel the shit? That's not good. Oh my god. I'm like fogging up my
This is a very long and methodical drive.
Thank you. Welcome to Wisconsin football.
Like my dick.
Mine's more like a short pass.
That just gets it over with quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It gets the job done.
Joey's the three and out dick.
Yeah. The three and out dick. It's like, we don't succeed anything. We just out there three drives and done.
Joey's the dick that runs the 800 and then pulls a hammy at the 100-meter mark.
Yeah.
Every time.
Every time.
Do you remember
or your first
Coach
pick?
Thompson at all?
No.
He was a baseball and golf coach. Never did track, but he was always it was small town, of course, so a lot of people did all three. And they're going on at the same time, and he's like, "You know what I'd tell my guys? Run the 800, but then just get in people's heads by just coming out in a dead sprint like you're so far ahead, and then pull a hammy, fake a hammy pull every time." So people go, "Man, if he could just not pull a hammy, he'd murder us."
Are you saying fake it till you make it?
Pretty much. Because then he also said, "And then you don't have to run, so you're entirely healthy by the time you have to come play my sport."
Oh.
Win-win.
That's good life advice, too.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I wish I always had him a coach.
Good coach. Fun coach. I don't know.
What the?
Wow, that center got destroyed.
That's how you annihilate that ass.
And he did annihilate that ass. Coach was like, you know what I'm saying.
Thought the coach was going to go for a reach around there for a second. Like, damn, son.
Nah.
He only just drove the ball like 80 yards.
Paul Christ does no such thing.
Paul Christ, he's a nice man.
I mean, look at the last name.
Dude.
It's Christ with a Y. Do you think he can do any wrong?
Oh, my God.
Desmond King cannot do any wrong. Because
yeah,
he is...
And pulls a hamstring.
The man!
He actually pulls a hamstring. Well, quick decisive drive by the Hawkeyes there. Let's see if Iowa or Wisconsin can respond.
It was quicker than Joey's dick.
It was. That's quite a quick dickin'.
That's a great turn of phrase. I'm going to use that.
Good.
Oh, we need to make that a thing going forward.
It's a quick dick in there. Oh, Boba Fett, don't look at me like that.
Boba Fett will look at you as he damn well wants in that Mandalorian badass suit of armor.
I bet he's just sleeping. This is the whole time he's in fucking Jabba's palace. He's just napping. Just, holding on the W's.
Personal foul. Oh, chop block.
Chop block. Oh, you're just making it tough on yourself. 14 yards? I thought it was a 15-yard penalty.
Half the distance to the goal.
Oh, bequeath you. Shit. I feel your pain, Badger.
Badger, 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 Mushroom, Mushroom. You never seen that? Oh my God. That's old school, like pre-YouTube viral video shit.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna look this up when we're done. You've never seen this?
Badger, 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 mushroom.
Oh my God. I hope I can find it somewhere. I got turned on to that video by Jacob Jaden.
Oh, I called timeout shit.
Back in, I want to say, like, sixth grade?
Really?
So, 2001?
What?
Yeah. It was all the rage, man.
Dude, that's fucking... That's
and
like...
then pre-YouTube, pre-Rooster Teeth days.
Like
how we can measure the internet by pre-rooster teeth, post-rooster teeth.
Haha.
Oh.
See? He had a good dick in there.
He got that good D.
He got that good D.
We're just gonna for the best on this one right here, guys. Hopefully for not that safety thing. I'm really feeling that KFC, though.
Was it the $5 fill-up?
Yeah. Three-piece chicken tenders.
Hell yeah.
Oh, you're going for it.
Oh, dicks!
Fourth and five.
Yeah, I'm going for it. What? Look at him catch it, and then say,
players,
fuck you.
Players drop the ball in real life. It happens.
Oh my God.
It happened to you.
Oh,
karma,
my
bitch. You don't
God.
Go for it on fourth down inside your own 50 during the first half.
I didn't realize
that's the football gods saying, you suck.
No, that's just fucking NCAA saying, you suck.
It's my first offensive snap. We have a minute 17 in the second quarter.
I had a lot of clock there, really.
Yes, you did. I'll take it, because I got to go watch Supernatural. Which got up to a really, really strong start in season 12.
I walked into a pause screen of someone having sex.
Oh, it's in his head. He's being mind-fucked.
Literally.
Episode one. Dope as fuck. He's being like tortured, like physically, and then they give him this drug to like break his mind, and he still resists it because he's like, the devil himself has tortured me for decades inside my mind. What are you gonna do?
So he's having sex. He's having sex in his head.
Well, she's trying the non-pain approach because clearly the fucking devil tortured this man.
Oh yeah, yeah.
There's nothing a human being can do to him that's gonna like affect him at all.
True. You're not fighting that kind of logic there.
And I love that line. Be like, I've been tortured by the devil himself. What do you got? That was a great line. Matt Vandenberg. Even though he's not in real life.
Yeah.
He broke his foot. Hopefully he comes back for his senior year. Because we need him.
We do.
Akram Wadley.
Dude's got hands.
If he comes back for his senior year, he has an outside shot of actually being able to become Iowa's all-time leading touchdown leader for running backs.
Really?
Yeah. He's got 16, something like that. Or he's on pace to get 16 by the end of this year. So he needs 15 next year as like the guy to tie.
That's actually pretty damn good.
Yep. Because like this year, Daniels is a senior, so he's gone. So we'll see what happens. But I like Wadley. I think as he's gotten bigger, he's maintained his speed, which is a rare thing to do. And he's fixed his fumbling problems. He hits the hole fast. He's got great moves.
Unlike that.
Joey's just got that straight power, dude. It doesn't go side to side.
It's just straightforward.
He don't got any of that fancy bullshit. He just goes to get... He hits the hole, and that is all he fucking does.
It's just the foreplay.
He is Iowa pre-Newkirk.
Yeah, I would have to say, yeah. I was like,
I'm Newkirk.
Hi, Newkirk.
Newkirk needs to calm the hell down. Remember that?
That's such a good
beat. With just him going,
yeah.
Newkirk needs to calm the fuck down.
So good. So good. Caught timeout because I panicked aid.
You have 16 seconds, too.
And we'll make it work. Because we're red and have glasses on. And looks like we have a very bad pigment.
You saying you have no soul? Is that what you're saying?
I'm saying potentially I'll have to take another view at the coach because he might be a daywalker.
He is the daywalker.
He is the daywalker. There can only be one Highlander.
There can only be one.
And his name is Jesus. Hey, Snyder.
I don't know where that come from.
Me neither.
Joey's just being all kinds of racist right now.
Not racist, just being really...
6 seconds.
That's all I need.
No, you don't.
That's all I need.
Dollar bills, y'all.
It's a good 6 seconds. Huh. Huh. Well, I know one person that threw it to. Mr. King. Oh, jeez. Nice coverage. Fuck it.
Got it.
We had no
one.
We had no one to throw it to.
So how about them Indians, man? Cleveland going to the World Series, and they won the NBA title. Cleveland is title town, USA.
We need to move.
I would have never thought that. Ever.
Cleveland?
Yeah. They might win two titles in the same year.
Could you imagine if the Browns pull their heads out of their ass?
Hey, man, there's still an outside shot. They go 11-5. They'd have to win out.
They play Cincinnati.
And it would be the strangest thing to ever happen in football. But I'm just saying, man, up there, if you want it to happen, now is the time.
Got to do.
Maybe give them a quarterback that doesn't get hurt every week.
Yeah, that's
not, they've had like a different quarterback every week for like 10 weeks, something like that.
That's
fucking
not how you win. It's not how you win.
Vandenberg cannot be stopped. Imagine where we'd be if he was still playing.
I'm just imagining how this catch is made.
Dude, it's magic. Do not question.
It clearly
you do
is.
Do not question the Vandenberg.
I can't fathom. I'm like, I can't even.
You question James Vandenberg all you want, but not Matt Vandenberg. No. He's above it.
He's above it. I just... See, that's my problem with the 3-4 right there.
Holding.
For the love of God, be holding.
Fuck.
My favorite one's always false start. He traveled?
Jay Shield!
He traveled?
He Craig, walked. Kirk. He traveled. He took too many steps. Next time you travel, take the big U.S.
Yeah.
Remember when we could do that in games?
Old cheers.
And not get kicked out by ADs?
Yeah.
Can't insult people, man. You can't go after them personally. You gotta be about the team.
Remember during volleyball when they gave us those papers beforehand, whatever it's called?
The programs, and we pick their name out.
Yeah,
and
we just yell
them. We just yell their name as they serve. Or the...
beautiful idea.
Get the newspapers out as they're announcing their lineups.
Yeah.
And then... You know, maybe grab the pipes, and then when our girls get announced, just freak the fuck out, and then calmly sit down and just read the paper while it's them. Or like during halftime, just whenever there was a timeout, everybody quickly sleep.
Yeah.
Just pile on top of each other.
That's my favorite thing, was either, yeah, someone turned around and yelled sleep, and everyone just went...
Yep, and the pain train between all the...
Oh,
get all the parents up. That was some old school shit, man.
The good old days. Oh my god, I'm so close! I'm like tying fucking his shoe here. I'm gonna put you on your ass!
He's tying his shoes together, and he didn't notice. So next time it happens, he's gonna trip and fall. Middle school level football.
Get you.
I'll get you, Bithard.
Come here, Bithard. You're mine. Oh my god.
Oh, he's got him. Oh my god!
Don't even! 25! You don't even!
I fucking hate you.
25, you fell asleep during pass coverage, you slut!
There's a reason you should have had a red shirt, you bitch.
Just got sat down. And I've been fucking... Oh, Muse.
You do not even know.
Thank you, Tom.
Fuck.
With a great field position.
Decent field position. Not
we'll
great.
Take advantage of this. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Well, I think you should just go suck a dick. That's what I'm saying. Go suck a fat one.
Oh, suck a dick.
Oh, that's going to sound terrible in the
audio.
It's going
to be like me just...
Oh, my God. I'm not going to have fun with this one.
I really wish I had like something soft to chew on, so I expect...
I would punch you and ask you to leave. Stop, for the love of God.
I am gum-fucking the mic.
No, you're not.
Why can't I? It's my gum. I can fuck what I want.
No.
I think that's how they're supposed to go.
No. Stop.
Stop.
You, stop.
I'm trying. It just keeps going. And going.
It's like the Energizer Bunny of fucking.
And go. It's just like,
oh, he's dead. Your quarterback is dead. I've never actually seen a black screen on a quarterback injury before.
He literally just died. Oh, that's cool.
What did you do?
My fullback got fucking greedy as a fullback dive. Okay.
No, that was the quarterback.
No, it was a fullback dive.
No, that was
watch,
the quarterback.
I'll show you. Halfback dive. It's my last play.
Yeah, the quarterback took that ball, though.
Yeah, I don't know why he did.
That's not the fullback then, Joey.
He was supposed to
It couldn't
to
have been the fullback
the
if he took the snap.
He fucking just went like that and didn't get the ball. I'm like, why is the QB not handing the ball off right now?
Did you hold A?
No. I just hiked it. And I was like, we're going to get this.
Well, your A button does stick. So if you hold A on handoff, sometimes you don't get rid of it. You keep it.
Oh, Jesus. I still got positive yards.
It's like running a naked
damn,
boot.
Damn, I was scared.
That's one of my favorite football plays, the naked boot.
I like the
term. Everybody, including the running back, thinks you handed it off. And you just, bloop, out the side. Peyton Manning did it for ran for a touchdown.
Really?
Yeah, fucking cool. Executed it to perfection, and his old man legs got him into the end zone. Man, the favorite football plays either the halfback option, it's like the halfback pass, basically,
mm-hmm.
or the flea flicker.
Mine has to be the halfback pass.
Remember when we had Trevor Arnold on the high school team?
Oh.
Built like a tank, could throw it a mile. He'd get the halfback pass and always throw it to Steve Jaden for the touchdown.
Because motherfucker was always open, dude. No!
Oh my god! What?
What?
The
fuck? Did I just...
Timestamp. Marker. Write it down. Turn around. Get the marker. Audio timestamp is like 28:13. Okay, we'll continue.
What? Did I
I have never seen that in a game of NCAA 14.
Did I pitch it?
I think we may have found, we like, the last couple weeks we've had some bad glitches. I think we broke the game.
That was the dopest fucking shit. What?
That was going to be a pick, and then it bounced. it magically found a guy on your team.
It was just meant to be. He was the chosen one. He just...
He was meant to bring balance to the offense.
And he fucking did.
Not destroy it.
I don't even know. That was fucking awesome.
Ah, Corey Clement. He's out.
Ah.
You're starting running back.
Cool. Because he got tired easy. I'm obsessed with this fullback fucking shit.
Old school football, man.
We're going to belly. We're going to pet the doggy. It's goal line time!
Oh, you do not even know.
I do, because jam coverage is pretty tight. Tight like a nun. Hello, darkness, my friend. Jesus. Time to get blown
Coming
up
into the Iowa D-line again.
Because you were just wee.
You going to kick the field goal or you going to go for it?
Nah. Wisconsin, son.
He
I know what
only
that means.
Knows how to go for it.
I only go for it all day, day. 420 blazing, no scoopings. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, trick, yeah. We just needed the halftime, or that. It.
I mean, the break, quarter between breaks.
Thank you.
Break between quarters, I mean. Fuck.
Wow!
That was terrible. GG words. That was bad.
GG words, my friend. GG words.
Hey, I don't words good, man.
I do words.
That's not what I mean, man. Give it a ball.
And we have just had a small seizure in the background here.
Oh, he just got murdered.
Yeah, that's what murder
looks
like.
Brandon Snyder, stop celebrating. You suck at pass coverage.
Ooh, shots fired from the Wartburg.
He doesn't even know, bro.
He really doesn't.
I haven't even gotten to the rifle.
Jesus. Just a handgun.
I didn't even use the handgun. I've been using the fucking hand pistol.
This is like a PP-98? No, that's...
I just been going bang. I haven't even used a gun.
I just been going bang.
Fuck, I ran away from that. I thought I was a different guy. He was hiding behind your freaking blocker. I didn't know I was him.
He's like, we're at a ghost.
We was farther away. It didn't switch to the closest guy.
Pass brought to you by Glitch, by NCAA.
Boom, 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 boom.
Boom, boom.
Glitch bomb.
Gonna fight him.
He shaked it. Yes. Joey just crashed and burned.
I did. I don't even know, Papa.
Joey, he doesn't understand it.
I just don't. I can't even.
Good play. Good play. I think you were screen peeking, but good play.
I don't even, Papa. I've just run the same defensive play because we've only been on defense 4 times or offense 4 times. You know, so... God damn it, right stick.
Right stick?
I'm blaming the right stick, son.
Not speed stick?
Not speed stick. I like speed stick. I use speed stick. Branding 101.
Fuck.
Num nums.
Good time, Uncle.
Thank you. I'm all about that cock management.
It's all about that cock management, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, boy. Totally do.
Fuck you, Sheil.
Whoa.
Still on you. Go get the ball, you bastard.
Does nobody touch the fucking ball? Only one man can get it. That's Sheil. This dude's name is awesome.
Oh, Jesus.
What the fuck?
I just gave you the game.
You just fed me. One pass per... Wow, this is a very defensive game.
I just gave you the ball. And the game.
If I don't fuck up another kick...
Even if...
Fuck. What the fuck was with that?
No idea. I don't think I've ever seen anyone miss it. And you're in field goal range.
Yeah, but I just... I hurt. That shouldn't have happened. God bless America. Says work been tomb.
Yeah, it's been work.
Yeah, I need that same
I told you
too.
That work would work.
Work, 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 work. He's almost at 100 yards rushing. Or it's total Wisconsin offense. Okay. Okay, maybe I'm full of shit. Look at that nice little red section there. Oh, damn!
Josie Jewel's hungry.
Josie Jewel.
Feed that man.
He filled that hole good, son. Jewel came in and he's like, mine. I was like, it's yours. No one ain't fighting it for you. I had a donut for lunch, dude. It's fucking... been fucking good. Ugh. Damn, Kurt. Calm your titties.
No. New Kurt does not. He cannot.
Kurt's got all the... I was imagining there's a fucking meme out there or something where like someone's like, calm your tits, and the guy's like, no! I'm like, oh, shit. Oh, fuck. No!
Desmond King.
Well, I just fed the game. Did Desmond King just fuck up?
Damn. Nope.
Desmond King hit me good. That's game, folks.
Well, you still have two timeouts.
That's game, folks.
Oh, that was tense.
Yeah, my butthole is clenched the whole time.
Never unclenched.
Never.
2016.
It's true. 2016 has been that kind of year.
But you know what we get in, 2017?
2017 is going to be a fucking baller.
Gardens of the Galaxy Volume 2.
And then we can't
Red Dead Redemption 2.
The most infamous game I spent many moons with. Red Dead Redemption.
God, I cannot wait for that game.
Oh my god, looks great. Another Rockstar home run, I believe.
I want old-time heists. Like with stagecoaches and Gatling guns and all this awesome shit.
That
Make
would be...
it happen.
Badass and a half.
Like, I wanna rob a Wells Fargo stagecoach.
Whoa, bro. Why not just rob Wells Fargo in real life?
You know what I mean? I want it to be like a Western scene, like in a canyon and like all this shit. It needs to be dope.
Dope as fuck.
Oh. And that's the game. First down. So Joey, while we let this play out, and I mute it. you have one timeout, dude.
Oh.
Joey. Joey. Hey, Joey. Please don't. You're a broken man.
I am broken.
Please. You fucking douche.
I told you I am
fucking douche.
Broken. For I am weak.
I've never tried that play before.
It didn't work out so good. There's only one way to stop the clock now. Penalty.
No, plenty of time. Just stop. All right. Can I get to the fucking outro this time without you being an asshole? I will go over and mute your fucking mic.
I will take yours.
I will knock you out.
Remember that once I tried to outro and I shit my pants?
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Run!
Run, Forrest, run!
All right, guys. Stop.
Hammer time.
Do. Can't touch.
Okay. Anyway.
Nope.
That's been this Let's Play. I'm Mr. Warburg. You can follow me at Mr. Warburg on Twitter. Follow him at Private Joke 1. Check out Plan B Gaming on Twitch.
No, it's Captain Copenhagen.
Captain Copenhagen on Twitch. And of course, like the video, share it, you know, help grow this thing. Subscribe to stay up to date with all my latest videos. Check out Lizardo's stream that I mentioned earlier. Links in the description. My extra life's in the description. And of course, we will see you next week. Actually, we won't because I was on a bye. I'll see you Sunday, though, when I take noobs on Vikings versus Eagles. It's going to happen.
That'd be a good game.
Prepare your bodies.
And soul.
No, just your bodies. Your souls are good.
Well, if you're
going to Philly, we're not demonic entities.
Nah,
just your bodies.
Feed the fell, dude. Feed the fell.